Jakarta, Commander-in-Chief of Angkatan Tentera Malaysia, General Tan Sri Dato' Sri Mohd.
Announced trilateral coordinated patrol in the Malacca Straits to be launched.
We announced trilateral coordinated patrol in the Malacca Strait. Country to assist, to support the three countries that we are conducting now the coordinated patrol.